Welcome back. We've already added one image into Photopea, and we're about to insert a second image. I show you an easy way to do it in this video. In new project, we will insert the first image. On the file menu, click on Open and Place. Drag the image over the background. We will add the second image in the same way as the first image. Rearrange so that the position of the image is above the background. Thanks for watching, and see you in another video on this channel.